do we champion someone into a record label and ultimately hand them over to somebody who's going to profit from them, or are we in the game to make radio programs?